Powerball's winless streak is officially over after one person in Oregon hit the jackpot, winning more than $1.3 billion. The single ticket matched all five Powerball numbers, 22, 27, 44, 52, 69, and the red Powerball, number 9. Oregon State does not allow the winner to remain anonymous. So far, though, no one has come forward. The winner can take an annuity paid over 30 years or a lump sum of $621 million.